Hey everybody, this is Mr. Liquid Bread, and this is Barrier Brewing Company's Money. Barrier's out of Oceanside, New York. This is their IPA. Look at the grill on that boy and beard and the hat pulled down over his eyes. Pretty badass can. And oh yeah, that is not a kid basket. Let me show you. So I got this at Total Wine and More, but I'm now calling Total Wine and More Total Wine and Shelf Turds, because this beer was over a year old, and that's not good for a hoppy IPA. But even though it's old and faded, it's still damn pretty good beer. It tastes really good. Got a little bit of a hop fade to it, a little bit of ashiness, but it's good. So it says, drink it fresh, drink it now. And I'm sure that if it was and it wasn't total wine bullshit, it'd be a slam dunk.